The Rural Development Interdiocesan Service is an Anglican affiliated organization whose duty is to safeguard the environment, promote local community development, and alleviate poverty. The organization is currently working on the carbon credits for emission reduction project in the western and southern regions of Rwanda. The project tackles reduction of carbon emissions by providing rural citizens with improved cook stoves. This is done with aim to reduce consumption of firewood by more than 60%, also reduce optical, hygienical, and respiratory diseases, as well as curb deforestation. The beneficiaries of this project, not only do they contribute to the climate change mitigation for the world, they are cooking cleaner, faster, and healthier.
Aho ari disi duhereye aya mashyiga kijyambere byatubereye byiza kuko inkwi zijyamo ziraringaniye zagabanuye ubwinshi kuzo twakoreshaga.
Urukwi rumwe ruhisha ibishyimbo mu minota kandi mikeya.
Umutwaro w'inkwi nubwo ari mu giturage wari umaze kugera ku note y'igihumbi. Ariko tubonere n'uziko wigomukagura umutwaro w'igihumbi ngire ngo dushobora kumarana hafi ibyumweru bitatu.
Urabona nteka ku mabuye ariko iyo ntekamo nyine urabona nyine nitwa n'imyotsi myinshi cyane. Amaso nyine atukura nkihopfora gutyo nkanarira nyine
nk'ishyiga risanzwe kubera kwatsa n'imyotsi myinshi kwirukiramo n'inkorora ugasanga n'amaso yahiye umutwe ukameneka umva ko nyine n'ibibazo birebire umuntu yahuraga n'indwara zikabije.
Biranshimishije kandi n'ababitugeneye bakaduha impano ndabashimye cyane ngo Imana ibahe umugisha.
We are able to especially work with our UEM, which is United Evangelical Commission. Then they were able to link us with the CLIMA Collect. And so the two bodies now accepted to go into partnership to buy the carbon credits.
When they bring up intervention like green cook stoves or energy saving cook stoves, it's one of the contributions to minimize or to control emissions.
The mission of RDS is to safeguard environment, increase the production, aiming at sustainable and holistic development. The carbon credit emission reduction project that we are implementing fits in our mission, given it helps to reduce the consumption of wood at household level.
With a broader vision of reducing carbon emissions across the region and Africa, Rural Development Interdiocesan Service continues to call for more local and global traders and partners in addition to the Union for Evangelical Mission and Clima Collective. The purpose remains maintaining a healthy soul in a healthy body.